Hey everyone, this is ZeroPrime and welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed Origins. Now, we're in the new area, which I think in the last time I tried to enter this place, it didn't really pop up because of a glitch maybe? Because that's the only reason I can think of why I've never been in here yet. When you all remember from the previous episodes where I entered for the exact same temple and yet it ended up to the same place. So now, I'm just going to take a look at the question marks and then head towards the quest marker. But yeah, this is probably the equivalent of the Egyptian heaven and the ancient Egyptian religion. But I wonder why they think like the field of reeds for a reason. Eh, it's always interesting trying to learn facts about that. Gotcha. Let's see, next is this one over here. Say that name 5 times fast. And if you get it wrong, you're automatically sent to hell. Or the Egyptian hell, I should say. You're dead. Alright, next. Oh. Better prepare this one. Oh! Nice! It's like, ah! What's hitting me? Right next. Foundation offering. Well, they're slowly dying. Need to see what this text is about. And the scorpion's poisoned as well. Golden bolt. You know there was a ladder right next to you, right, Bayek? Just saying. And I told you to climb the ladder, but Okay, let's go to the here, because that's the closest one. But given the lore of the Assassin's Creed, is this actually the afterlife? Or is this some of the product from that, the ancient race? I can't remember their name. So we'll take them out bit by bit. Come on, step forward. All right. Bring one out. Boom. Goodbye. And goodbye. Really? Gotcha. And you're dead. So I'm looking for names, whoop. Oh. Well, you can't get more big names than that.
A name changed to Yenepo when she entered the afterlife. Would Anubis have decreed this? I could reattempt Head's ritual with her true name. Spoke of bread and incense.
Okay, so here. Again, don't mind me, just running around the fields happily. La 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 la. Ignore the dead bodies over there, because I had nothing to do with that. Nothing at all. There it is. Well, might as well see, this must be the city for this area. Or the palace. What? Whoa, hello! Uh-oh. Well, that answers that question. Yeah, the two treasures are there, but where's the... There he is. Goodbye. The other treasure's up there. There we go. Whoop. There we go. There we go. And we're out of here. Let's see, besides that, that's everything. Okay, good, good, good. Royal Bakery. And of course it'd be heavily guarded. I am an assassin. I have the bread. Or money, because I want that dough. And yes, I went there. Okay, so where am I gonna find the stuff at? Oh, come on. Goodbye. Okay. Okay, they're not here. They're around here? Okay, there they are. Must have missed them. Now, where am I gonna find? Over there.
I must find the brazier for head spell.
Figured to be at the palace. All right, here we go. All right. And you're dead. Well, I messed that up. There we go. Follow Ren.
It draws me after it.
Follow the light. Making me go through dangers. Down here. Nope, move. Where the heck are we going? Huh?
It fled into the servant of Anubis. I must release it.
Come here.
You gave her peace. She was my soul for a millennia, but all are reunited when duty is done, and so shall it be for you.
There we go. Alright. Whoop, wrong stick. Well, that's it. Now we got all the 4 supernatural areas done. Now let's see. Working on here. So we have 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, good. Because it's still that, water one. Between that one king's door that I couldn't get into. I mean, the king's palace I couldn't get into, and then that quest. Let's go to this one over here. Come on, climb. There you go. Yep, figure it was like an abandoned place. Damn, maybe too high. Yep. Like.
Someone here must know the thief. Now I can restore the gods to Gui. The heretic still walks. There's not to draw attention here.
Here we go. Boom. Okay. Make it a little bit quicker. House of the Blue Lotus style. There it is. Coming in. Okay, let's see. Next is here. There we go. All right. Okay, just two more. Hey, none of that. Really? Guess we're doing this. Hey, I warned you. Thank you.
out here today.
What? Hey, go out and secure the area. Something is not right.
Keep an eye out for me.
Hey, weapons behind. All right, hey.
What?
There you are, I'll kill you.
Oh, you're a little tougher, huh? Ha! What? How many points I have in abilities? 3. Okay. There we go. All right, last question mark. Here we go.
Oh,
I should be cautious around here.
Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. Come here. There we go. Gotcha. Boom. Okay. That's everything. No more question marks. Every area's been taken care of, besides the, let's see, which one was that? I think it was Ramsey's here? Yeah. No, not this one. Yeah, this one, because still missing that, and then there was the main quest there. Okay, so what we got here? Oh yeah, and here as well. Okay. Says there are two treasures missing, but where are they? Wait. There's one. Okay, how do I get down there? It's down there somewhere. Okay, where is it? Thank you. Ah, found it.
Amun-Ra Horakti. Secrets of expression and shimmering of form. Come forth. Purified. Purified is the Lord of Thebes. You. Lurking in the shadows. I should be angry. But you are in the house of the Hidden One. What is your business?
Baek of Siwa. I am looking for the source of the gas that plagues Thebes.
You are no priest? Ophelakitai? And the oasis is far from here. What do you care for our troubles?
Because they are not just your troubles. This curse, it stems from a relic, and countless suffered at the hands of the men who wielded another like it.
You have suffered more than most. Amun sees deep into your heart. But it is not men or relics, Baek. Amun's ire is fearsome. The pharaohs wreak his punishment for the thieves who desecrate the tombs.
You believe this is your lord's will?
Amun comes at the cry of the poor and distressed.
Then who in Thebes has reason to call him?
Many things have been stolen from us. Relics, lives, innocence. The curse does not distinguish between rulers and subjects. But perhaps in the farmlands, another pharaoh walks there. But the people have escaped his ire.
I will find out why.
Speak to them. Then tell me this is not the wrath of Amun.
Okay, didn't mean for that to happen.
And these farmers really welcome the curse.
Thank you. All right, now let's see if we can continue on with this side mission that I had trouble trying to continue. Way over there. What? Yeah, I forgot to use the eye thing last time. Because like I said, it's been a while since I played this.
Broken ladder. Clumsy thief indeed.
Oh, over there.
More blood. Seems you cannot escape the wrath of the Hidden One. cannot have gone far.
Oh, found him.
My leg! I can't feel my leg!
More will be broken if you do not explain the stolen idols.
I am bleeding to death and you threaten me! What kind of monster are you?
Speak, and I might find a priest to aid you.
Might? Might? The blackness is claiming me! Anubis grips my throat!
Speak!
Alright, alright! A black-robed man! I meet him in the rich quarter for payment when I have idols to sell.
And you return to the temple because...
More idols! But none to take, and then... A goose, it flew at me, knocked me from the ladder!
Punishment from the great cackler, Amun.
No! You are trying to frighten me! But I've told you everything! Now get me some help!
Well, good luck with that. Bye! Whoops. Again, don't mind me, just running by.
Toothless calf.
Probably in a cell, squealing like a hog.
I needed someone who cared for money more than the gods. Beyond that, he is nothing. I honor him what he utters.
There we go.
The drowned son, the mother consumed by fire. This is not about profit, but heresy.
There's one. So,
yeah.
Gotcha!
Is unbearable.
All right.
Ignite the mother with your fire. Still recognizable as the Great Mother.
Amun, preserve me. Thank you, Nim. Save me from the Lord of the Earth.
All right.
Drown the father with your tears. Drown the father with your...
Yeah. Drown the father in your tears. Let's do a little fast travel. Excuse me.
Find me again if you have news of the stolen items. The soul-sucking hope peddlers. They are a plague on thieves.
That's as may be. But I found the thief and the offerings. He was stealing them for a follower of Akhenaten.
The heretic pharaoh? Are the perpetrators dead?
The follower, yes. The thief fell when he escaped the temple. You can find him in the grounds.
This sickness infects all it touches. But thank you, Bayek of Siwa. May radiance ignite your darkness. Go with the Hidden One's blessing.
All right.
Where would I find something rare, golden, like the sun?
I have gold. You need a trinket for a lady friend? Whatever you want now. You won't find better in Thebes.
Okay, quest. Let's see. Still to sight? Yeah, I see you have to do the heretic one. All right, main one. Oop, come on. There we go. Oh, I still have a few minutes, so let's do as much as we can. So that way next time we could finish this DLC, hopefully.
Ceremonial. You people owe us money, so pay up! Tihun's orders!
Ra, bless you, Neb. Two less of those vultures walking the Black Land.
You have many troubles here.
Tihun's men are the least of it. People disappear every day to the cursed lands or those damned bandits.
Bandits are taking people. Why?
Why do bandits do anything? For their own fiendish reasons. Beggars and crooks to a man.
Jehuti must be the priest the bandits took. He will know more about this curse.
Oh! We fall at the feet of the king, the lord, the sun, our god!
My brother in Thebes calls us heretics.
Join me, and we will rescue our priest. They will pay for taking one of our
own. See? This is why I opened those pathways. So now it's a lot more quicker.
Here are vigilant.
Ow. Where'd you come from?
Release me from this prison. I have nothing you want, thieves.
Whoa. Yeah, right now I'm a little bit busy.
Release me from this prison. Hey, what? I have nothing you want to use. My king, my lord.
Who are you that does Achenaten pity?
Let us escape this place.
It is not just me you save, Sid. The Aten grants us sanctuary. You risked your life for mine.
The curse. I must have what you know.
He has killed many. I was trying to purify his shrine at the farm, but the bandits took me. They fear the Aten comes at my command.
You worship the heretic.
Achenaten, we offer our piety, songs and rituals, and he does not come for us. I can show you, but the farm, the animals rot, they must be burnt.
I will go to the farm. In return, you will tell me what you know of the Pharaoh.
Yes, yes. We must resume our nightly rituals. Find me at the southern farm after the sun sets and the corruption is gone.
Well, looks like it's not that far from here.
Priest said to find him after the sunset. They will be making preparations for their nightly ritual.
Anyway, I'll just run to it.
done what you asked.
Then we cannot act too soon, for the sake of all who make the farmlands their home. Please, Bayek, join us for the ritual. See how we appease the Pharaoh Akhenet. You protected me and my people. Come, you should take part in our ceremony.
Who is this man that aids us? He must be important, or Jehuti would not allow it.
Will you honor him by gathering this sacred sea cup? Place it in the hands of the fruit. Then you will see the strength of our hymns to this old god.
You rise, perfect, singular, on the horizon of the sky. The god that created all being. God without equal. Your form, the living art, risen and resplendent, distant and near. Lord of the two lands, son of Ra, the one living on Maat. Your strength lives within these
offerings. What a blessing the priest has returned.
But unbroken.
When he was gone, I broke the statue of Amun I kept by my door. I hope the pharaohs are pleased. He has given him
as
a great
long as
honor
they stand,
to place the sacred
untainted,
upon the statues
will
of
live
the
in the Arte. Please, Bayek, would you like the Arte? You are our living Arte. Rejoice in your...
a light! The soul god shines his rays upon us.
Living forever. All came forth in existence from your hand. When you rise, they live. When you sleep.
Have these scales fallen from your eyes?
You believe the Pharaoh Akhenaten is the son of the Aten?
I believe that his power is fearsome. In return for honoring him, we have our lives. Can you say the same for those who bow before Amun?
Ah, this cult is heresy. What texts even speak of Akhenaten?
One. In the Theban archive. But that chisel at Tichon has closed the library to all but his thugs and thieves.
I will find a way in.
Look for a statue in the archives, pointing towards some crumbling scrolls. One speaks of the Aten and a temple lost for centuries. You think that we worship an abomination? That I'm damning my people?
I cannot judge the path you took. Not when mine is strewn with the dead.
I hope you find all you seek, friend.
Finding Akhenaten's temple should lead me closer to the relic. And who has it?
Alright. Whoop. Here we go. Here we go. Pretty interesting so far. Well, I did find a way in.
Said that the statue pointed him to the scroll.
Shows here.
ore is hidden. There is a score not here. Tihon's men are also looking for Akhenaten Sanctuary.
Come here. All right, that's it. You're dead. Stab. Okay, where is that? Over here.
Light is shining there. That must be the way into the temple. The temple of the Aten. Living Aten, who started life. The seed of Amenhotep. Fed the son in the womb of his mother, the great royal wife queen Taye, the beauteous, the long-haired. He denied the gods, all of them, including the Theban triad. The pharaoh Akhenaten holding a relic. He worshipped it as the god Aten incarnate. Yeah. If the pharaoh had the relic, then who has it now?
Whoop, wrong button.
Isidora must face the truth. This is not Amun's will. I need to speak to her. See how I can put the pharaoh to rest.
All right, let's see how this works.
Oh.
Okay, where the heck is she? There she is.
Harvest. Did you find the answer in the farmlands?
I found this.
You dare bring this into Amun's house?
I found it in a temple dedicated to the apostate Akhenaten. What is he holding?
He worships the disk of the sun, the Aten.
It is not the sun he is holding. It is the relic I seek. This and the man who has it now are behind the curse, not Amun. Amun's will, huh? That he sends a heretic, the pharaoh who denounced him.
Tuya, no. I sent her out into Thebes, although she would be safe. I did this.
Akhenaten still walks. He is the key to the relic.
I have been blind. Behind Amun's back. Can this truly
Isidora!
Be? This may not be Amun, but Amun can stop him.
This is not the gods. Don't you understand?
The Lord to the limit still holds dominion over Thebes. And I am Amun's wife. The people need to know that he still hears their cries.
Then tell me his will.
A single speck of dust from a god statue of Amun. It would purify Ahenaten's resting place in the valley amongst the true kings. Tihon has taken everything of value from the temples in the tombs. We have nothing left.
This is not the first time I've heard of his thievery. His men harass the farmlands.
He lords it over us. Struts like a scorpion around Hatshepsut's temple.
Then I will find him and his spoils.
Bayek. The man who has your relic. What will you do when you find him? Then I'm going to watch over you.
Okay, things are becoming interesting.
Tihon conducts his business around Hatshepsut's temple area.
The heretic!
Let's hope this thief keeps a record of his spoils.
Which means, if I remember... Okay, I have to defeat him. Okay. Okay. Alright, well, that's all the time I have for this episode, so I'm going to stop here for now. But I will pick this up again next time, as we will see what happens. So... hopefully you guys will stay tuned for that. And as always, thank you for watching. Make sure you leave a comment below. Subscribe for more video update. Share this on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all other social medias. And don't forget to hit the like button to help out the channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.